If you are getting Roku Error 014, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check the internet connection. Roku Error Code 014 can occur when a Roku device is unable to receive a strong enough wireless signal from its router. The first thing you should check is whether you are connected to a stable internet connection. You can check the internet speed on another device like your PC by visiting speedtest.net. You can contact your service provider if the internet speed is slow. Method 2. Restart the router or modem. The next thing you can do is reboot the router or modem. This can fix network-related issues. Unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait for a few minutes before you turn on the router or modem. Method 3. Reboot your Roku device. To restart Roku, head to Roku Settings. Then select System. Then Power. And then select System Restart. Then select Restart. Wait till the Roku device restarts and then check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Reconnect the network. Once you have restarted, reconnect to your Wi-Fi connection. Go to Settings and then select Network. Next, select Setup Connection. Then select Wireless. Let the scan complete. Select your network and type the password. Make sure to enter the correct password. Once done, select Connect to proceed. Method 5. Move the Roku system closer to the wireless router. Make sure you keep the Roku device closer to your Wi-Fi or router. Check that there are no metal objects or electronic devices near the Roku system and wireless router. If there are such things, move them away. Metal objects and electronic devices may interfere with wireless signals. If you have cabinets, speakers, power strips, glass, or cordless phones next to your Roku or wireless router, make sure you move them away. Method 6. Try a different connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also choose an Ethernet connection for a more stable network. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable and check it on some other device and another internet connection. Method 7. Perform a factory reset. The next thing you can do is perform a factory reset. To do that, navigate to Settings and then select System. Next, choose Advanced System Settings. Now select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 8. Reset the connection. Go to Roku Settings, then select System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete. Once the process finishes, check if this could fix the issue. And there you have it, the methods to fix Roku Error 014. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.